electromagnetic waves or light waves. Simply electromagnetic waves is nothing but the light waves. Okay, look here. Now today I discuss generally charge and rest. Charge and rest. Charge and rest to produce the only electrical field. In the electricity, charge is at rest to produce only electrical field. Charge accelerate to produce the both electrical field and magnetic field. Once again, I repeat, charge is at rest to produce only electrical field. Accelerated charge, that means charge in motion, accelerated charge to produce both electrical field and magnetic field. According to the scientist name Maxwell theory, light is nothing but the electromagnetic wave propagate, suppose along the x direction. Here electrical field acting y direction, magnetic field acting z direction. According to Maxwell, this is the rule. According to this rule, this thumb indicate the wave propagation, electromagnetic wave propagation. This indicate magnetic field, this indicate electrical field. Once again I repeat, this is the thumb indicate the wave propagation, this indicate magnetic field, this indicate electrical field. That means wave propagation, electrical field, magnetic field always perpendicular to each other, Here accelerated charge to produce electrical field and magnetic field, these fields always act on the electromagnetic wave, act on the wave propagation and move the wave propagation of the wave. Suppose wave propagating x axis, electrical field acting y axis, magnetic field acting z axis. According to vectors, this is the cross product term, c bar equal to a bar cross b bar. According to this, for example, this is the a bar, okay, this is the a bar, this is the b bar. A bar, B bar on the board, C bar is the out of the board, C bar is the out of the board. That means C bar is always perpendicular to the A bar and B bar. Here A bar and B bar also perpendicular. This product is called cross product. According to this one, this is the electrical field B bar and cross. This is the magnetic field intensity H bar. Okay, here this is the propagation of the wave. This is called S bar. Here I give the formula for S bar equal to E bar cross H bar. S bar is called as pointing vector. Pointing vector used is to indicate the direction of the propagation of the wave. Once again, what is the pointing vector S bar used in direction of propagation of wave? Once again, what is the pointing vector S bar used in direction of propagation of wave? It indicates direction of propagation of wave. Suppose wave propagate along x axis, that indicate I cap. Suppose wave propagate along y axis, that indicate j cap. Wave propagate along z axis, that indicate k cap. Okay, pointing vector means, is the main use is indicate the direction of propagation of the light or direction of propagation of electromagnetic wave. Electromagnetic wave is nothing but the light. Here E bar is the electrical field intensity. Electrical field intensity. H bar is the magnetic field intensity. This can be discussed in the magnetism already. E bar is called electrical field intensity. H bar is called magnetic field intensity. Okay? Here, it write pointing vector in this manner. E bar cross. We know that H bar write as V bar by mu naught. This is another formula for pointing vector. Pointing vector definition is energy flowing per unit area per unit time. E means energy, so R or U in this chapter, because E is called electrical field intensity in the chapter. U is called energy flowing per unit area per unit time. This is the pointing vector. What is the pointing vector used to indicate the direction of propagation of wave? ఎప్పుడైనా S bar అంటే ఫార్ములా ఏంటన్నా E bar cross H bar. But H bar is right as V bar by mu naught. Okay, this is the pointing vector formulas. What is the pointing vector definition? Energy flowing, because light is a form of energy. Sound is a form of energy. Energy, light is a electromagnetic wave, is a form of energy. Energy flowing per unit area, per unit time. That means wave here to here propagate. That means light is a form of energy. Energy propagate here to here. Energy transferred from one place to other place. Here light propagated A to B. That means energy also transferred from A to B, because light is a form of energy. Energy to cause the sensation of vision. Here light propagated A to B, energy also propagated A to B. Energy flowing per unit area, per unit time is nothing but the pointing vector. Pointing vector here on the wave here, electrical field and magnetic field act because accelerated charge to produce the electrical field and magnetic field automatically. These two are perpendicular to each other, perpendicular to the also wave propagation. Okay, next I discuss relation between electrical field and magnetic field. Here now, directly I give relation between electrical field and magnetic field E equal to CB. Here E is called electrical field at any instant. Electrical field at any instant. B is nothing but the magnetic field induction at any instant. Magnetic field induction, electrical field at any instant is E. Magnetic field induction at any instant is B. Here C is called, we discussed today, electromagnetic waves, nothing but the light. What is the velocity of light in vacuum or velocity of light in air? 3×10⁸ meter per second. This is the relation between electrical field and magnetic field. Very most important formula in the chapter. What is the formula? E equal to CB. Relation between maximum electrical field and maximum magnetic field. E naught equal to CB naught. Here, E naught is called maximum electrical field. B naught is called maximum magnetic field. Same formulas, E equal to CB. E naught equal to CB naught. B naught is maximum magnetic field. In the chapter, maximum is nothing but the amplitude. Magnetic field amplitude and take B naught. Electrical field amplitude anna take E naught. Here amplitude is nothing but the maximum. Maximum. What is the relation between E naught and B naught? E naught equal to C into B naught. Next, Nana, I discuss next topic. What is the relation between E and B? E equal to CB. What is the relation between E naught and B naught? E naught equal to C into B naught. Again, I discuss another more formula, Nana. Generally, okay. Generally, next I discuss, Nana, velocity of light in vacuum. It is generally denoted by C naught. Velocity of light in vacuum or velocity of light in air. It is generally denoted by C naught. Nana, velocity of light in air value already denoted. What is the value, Nana? 3 × 10⁸. That is C naught. Velocity of light in vacuum or velocity of light in air. C naught or C. Some textbooks write as C naught. Some textbooks write as C. Here, its value is 3 × 10⁸. Generally, this is the light. Light is an electromagnetic wave. That means electrical field act on the wave. Magnetic field act on the wave. Both are perpendicular. According to experimentally, this formula is 1 by mu naught epsilon naught. Mu naught is permeability of free space. It indicate magnetic field. Epsilon naught is permittivity of free space. It indicate electrical field. Okay, this is electrical field indication. This is magnetic field indication. What is the velocity of light in vacuum or air? Formula 1 by under root mu naught epsilon naught. Next, Nana, indicate velocity of light in medium. C medium equal to formula is same formula 1 by root mu epsilon. Mu is called permeability of medium. Epsilon is called permittivity of medium. This is permeability of medium. This is called permittivity of medium. This indicate magnetic field. This indicate electrical field. This is the formula for C medium. Okay. Next, Nana, generally in the magnetism, mu r is nothing but the mu by mu naught. Simply call as relative permeability formula is permeability of medium by permeability of free space. Then comparison. Relative means comparison. Permeability of medium by permeability of free space. According to this concept, what is the mu value? Mu r into mu naught. What is the epsilon r formula? Here epsilon by epsilon naught. Here right. Epsilon equal to epsilon r into epsilon naught. Here epsilon r measure, this is mu r, this is epsilon r. Epsilon r is called relative permittivity. Other name, Nana, dielectric constant. Once again I repeat, relative permittivity other name dielectric constant. Next, Nana, I discuss refractive index of the medium. Refractive index of the medium denoted by N, Nana, in the chapter. What is the refractive index denotion? N. Generally, refractive index definition is velocity of light in air by velocity of light in free space by velocity of light in medium. Okay, here right. Velocity of light in air formula is 1 by under root mu naught epsilon naught. Here velocity of light in medium is 1 by root mu epsilon. It will be reverse, Nana. it neatly write as mu by mu naught into epsilon by epsilon naught. Here permeability of medium by permeability of free space, that comparison is called as relative permeability mu r into permeability of permittivity of medium by permittivity of free space, that ratio is called relative permittivity. Relative permittivity is also called as K. K is also called as dielectric constant. Okay, this is called here. This is the formula for refractive index. What is the formula for refractive index? One formula is C air by C medium. Okay, C air by C medium. Other formula is under root mu r into epsilon r. Here mu r is called relative permeability. Relative means comparison. Relative permeability. Relative means comparison. Permeability of medium by permeability of free space. Here epsilon r is called relative permittivity. Relative permittivity. Relative permittivity. Relative permittivity means epsilon by epsilon naught. Permittivity of medium by permittivity of free space, this is called relative permittivity. Okay, here nana relative permittivity also called as what nana? Dielectric constant. Again nana, what is the use of refractive index of the medium? Generally air ki refractive index value 1 experimentally determined. Water ki 1.33. nana glass ki 1.5. that means refractive index depends upon the nature of the medium, air, water, glass. That means different mediums refractive index is different. Refractive index more, automatically velocity of light in the medium is less. Velocity of light, light is a electromagnetic wave. That means refractive index and velocity inversely proportional. Velocity inversely. Nana, velocity of air is always constant. Its value is always 3×10⁸. That means velocity of light and refractive index of the medium is always inversely. Refractive index more and velocity of light is less. That means in these three values, which refractive index is more? Glass refractive index is more. And automatically velocity of light in the glass is less speed. Velocity of light in the glass is less nana compared to water, compared to air, water or free space. This is the formula for refractive index. What is the velocity of light in the vacuum formula? C naught equal to 1 by under root mu naught epsilon naught. Velocity of light in medium is 1 by under mu epsilon. What is the refractive index formula? One formula is C air by C medium. Other formula is under root mu r epsilon r. And again, we know that one formula I give nana, that formula is 1 minute nana. In the chemistry, this is the light nana propagate in the form of waves nana, because light is a electromagnetic wave. Light is a electromagnetic wave. Once again I repeat nana, light is a electromagnetic wave. According to chemistry, velocity of the wave equal to n lambda. Here in the chemistry we indicate velocity of light. Here n indicate frequency. Lambda indicate wavelength of the light. Okay, here frequency definition is generally reciprocal of the time period. Okay, what is the formula? V equal to lambda by T. Okay,
V equal to lambda by T. This is the formula. What is the velocity of light formula? N lambda. Okay. According to V frequency formula is N equal to V by lambda. V and the velocity of light. Lambda and the wavelength of the light. Velocity of the light ekkada constant in air or free space is always constant. Velocity of light ekkada change avutundi medium. Ippudu v ante edo formula rasam n lambda. N anedi frequency is a fundamental property of the source. It is always fixed. Medium change but frequency is always constant nana. Because frequency is the fundamental property of the source, it always does not change. So, which will be change? Lambda. That means velocity medium change, velocity of light change, wavelength also change. Nana, wavelength also change. Wavelength also change. Okay, nana. Next, I discuss nana another more topic. Hold. To see here, impedance. Impedance in generally called as resistance. In the electricity, resistance is called oppose the flow of current. In the mechanics, called as oppose the flow of motion. Oppose the flow of motion, that is called friction. Friction is the resistance. Okay, resistance means always oppose. Here also, wave. Propagate in the medium, generally wave, light is a electromagnetic wave propagate in the medium. This medium opposed the propagation of the wave, opposed the propagation of wave. That means here impedance is nothing but the resistance. That means the medium offers oppose the propagation of the wave. Generally it is denoted by Z. This mathematical formula is Z equal to E by H. Once again, Z equal to E by H. Z equal to E by H. Generally, Z equal to E by H. But in the magnetism, H value is B by mu naught. Mu naught in numerator, here mu naught. Okay? This is the free space nana, or air. Air or free space. Okay? Air or free space means no air nana or vacuum. Here Z equal to E by H mu naught. This is the formula. Generally, this is the electrical field intensity. This is the magnetic field intensity. Sorry. Here, H right as B by mu naught. Okay? Here, Z equal to E by B into mu naught. We know that relation between E and B, E equal to CB. That means E by B right as C into mu naught. Velocity of light in the vacuum formula is 1 by under root mu naught epsilon naught into mu naught. It neatly write as under root mu naught by epsilon naught. Mu naught root times potunana, right? This is Z free space. Z indicate impedance. Impedance is nothing but the resistance or the medium offers the oppose the propagation of the electromagnetic wave. This is the Z free space formula is mu naught by epsilon naught. We know the permeability of free space value is 4 pi into 10 power minus 7. Permittivity of free space is 8.85 into 10 power minus 12. It will be solved that 366 nearly ohms it will get nana. Z free space equal to, that means impedance in the free space equal to 367.6 ohms will get nana. This is the free space. Adhe ganaka idu ee formula nunchi जेड मीडियम जेड मीडियम जेड मीडियम मीन्स हियर नॉट म्यू नॉट म्यू हियर नॉट एप्सिलॉन नॉट हियर राइट एप्सिलॉन बिकॉज दिस इज द मीडियम म्यू बाय एप्सिलॉन म्यू इज परमिएबिलिटी ऑफ मीडियम एप्सिलॉन इज परमिटिविटी ऑफ मीडियम परमिटिविटी ऑफ मीडियम बट वी नो दैट म्यू आर इक्वल टू म्यू बाय म्यू नॉट epsilon r equal to epsilon by epsilon naught epsilon r other name relative permittivity other name is dielectric constant it is denoted by some textbooks k here write under root mu by epsilon naught mu r into mu naught by epsilon r into epsilon naught here z medium write as equal to under root mu r by epsilon r into mu naught by epsilon naught root mu naught by epsilon naught write as z free space okay this is the formula nana what is the z medium formula nana z medium formula under root mu r by epsilon r mu r by epsilon r into z free space this is the important formula nana okay that means impedance in the medium equal to under root mu r by epsilon r into medium of free space impedance of free space okay next nana small note I write nana small note I write nana I take transparent medium nana I like transparent medium okay transparent medium can be shown in the question transparent medium can show in the question nana its relative permeability is 1 nana its relative permeability is 1 nana so refractive index means under root epsilon r mu r relative permeability of transparent medium is 1 simply refractive index write as root epsilon r here according to this formula impedance in the medium equal to this is the transparent medium mu r value 1 by epsilon r into impedance in the free space or air okay here 1 by root mu r write as root mu r write as n nana so that's why here write 1 by n here n is called refractive index more aithe velocity of light is less nana here z free space this is what is the refractive index another definition in terms of impedance z free space by z medium this is the another formula of refractive index here nana impedance all formulas I can explain once again nana see here impedance denoted by z nana z first formula is e by h another formula is e by b mu naught z in terms of permeability formula is mu by epsilon in the medium free space aithe under root mu naught by epsilon naught it write as in this manner also z equal to under root mu r by epsilon r into z free space this is z medium impedance in the medium here okay these two formulas z equal to e by h z medium equal to root mu r by epsilon r into z free space value 367.367.367.6 ohms this value is we get this is the z free space equal to under root mu naught by epsilon naught and refractive index another formula is z free space by z free space by z medium this formula is applicable the given medium is transparent medium
ओके नेक्स्ट क्लास आई डिस्कस इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉब्लम्स नाना सम मोर प्रॉब्लम्स आई गिव द वर्क आल्सो असाइनमेंट टू सॉल्व इन दिस वे ओके